back at lovely Lamasco. It's our home away from home. Actually, it has been for quite some time.